everyone, and welcome back to Onimusha Tactics. Let's go ahead and try to get the jewel back. Take Kameyama. Will do. What are you? Onimaru is angry. Yeah, we'll see about that, buddy. Okay. We didn't even get any more of these, you know, the jewels far to the right there, orbs, whatever. But it's just so unfair that the swords are the only ones that need those. Like, what? What about the other weapon types? It's as if the game knows that they aren't as good. It's ridiculous if you ask me. Ah well. What are we even trying to do here? I had something in mind that I wanted to do, but I forgot. Souls here, huh? And upgrading all that stuff is costly. So why do you have Tiger's Fury and not Kabuki? Right, I totally forgot about this one too. Also need another weapon for you eventually. It's just that I can't find anything better. It's ridiculous. Level 35. Yeah, Sakura is my highest level character. I could definitely tell who I have used and who I haven't. Alright, okay. Ready for another ride. What are your three? Healing Wings. Okay, you can heal a bit. Great. How menacing. Oh no. can actually soon stop doing that. She will be max level. I think. Get straight up Rock to Mitsuhide. That's not good. Should I just immediately start healing? Nah, not yet. Oh, damn. I didn't see he was able to reach. Not that they did a lot of damage. Sadly, that is a little bit overkill. Oh, come on, really? Seven. The audacity. Souls too. Can't seem to reach there. Let's not worry too much about it. Can I just go ahead and electric shield these guys? Let's find out. Yo. His attacks are just what? Thank you. wonder they don't like him. Oh, hey. Reinforcements. How dastardly. Can I just electrocute that guy? No. Oh well. Was a valiant effort. This could hurt. Yeah, could be worse. But he does need healing. Oh, more. Okay. Seems like this is getting a little bit more interesting after all. Making sure this guy dies. Okay. Right. I wanted to use it before she moves away. God damn it. Losing out on experience here. Might as well just run these slices. Look how much damage that actually does. Actually, not so bad if you take the time to level them up a bit. That was actually pretty good in. Come on. What does he have? 12 HP or something? And this was expected. Thank you. So it's gonna be a total pain, isn't it? As you get to that guy. Oh wait, can I even attack him where he is there? Not sure. Because I don't think, yeah, from there. Guess we have to do it this way. Completely blocked as well, it's just too high. Oh, thank God. Well, a little bit more experience, never hurts. This guy sooner, I guess. Would have saved me all this grieving. Also, I'm not just healing her. Have to heal anybody else to get the experience. And a level. Level 27 now. Kill. Please. Thank you. God, that is way longer than I expected at the end there. Why do I still get so much for tactics though? It's ridiculous. This guy. Told ya. So why exactly is he telling us this? Thank you. Yeah, it wasn't even coincidence that he was here or anything. He deliberately came here to tell us this. Like, why?
Yeah, see you next episode. Bye-bye.